UGK is. If you don't know who UGK is, you need to learn who UGK is. They're a fantastic fucking rap group. So let's review. All right, here we go.
How many of out there in front of the sound man's booth in this room have ever spent any time in fucking Duluth? And it's the truth. See, this is my first time here, but let me tell you something about your city fair. Things that you may not exactly be aware. Since this city extra pretty connected to Seattle, there's a fucking secret drain pipe like that clue map. And you just sit there and you dig inside that secret drain pipe and it connects you right with the Fremont neighborhood in Seattle precise. Slip and slip away, this is how I learned about Duluth, babe. On your left, you'll see pizza, comma, Luce, and on your right, you'll see a sauna, and they're not just the same. I hear the lots of fucking job places without any heat, babe, but that's all right. If I can borrow 20 bucks, I'll be at the saunas or at the casinos pressing my luck. And I am proud that all the lakes that you have here are fucking great, but this one is clearly most superior. The rest of them are fake, and this is really nice to be in Duluth, to be precise. If you've never been here, come here, stay, and you can find a wife. And if you can't find one that is suiting your taste right, you can go down to the sauna and you get misbehaved precise. But this will be nice, extra Minnesota type. And I am telling you right here, I love all of you tonight. And it's been a great fucking time. I'll spill all of my guts. I know I'm a rapper, but truth be told, I am a nerd and such. I grew up listening to flows that talk bitches and hoes, but spend most of my time playing Dungeons and Dragons alone. And this is how I live, reading Batman comics as a kid. Never played with Pokemon because I was 26. But shit, that didn't stop me from the rest. You can find me on World of Warcraft. It feels good to get it off my chest. I know the embarrassment is a mess, and my street cred is thrown out of the window, all of this. But the fifth element of hip-hop is lonely white guys who sit at home all day and fucking practice their rhymes. The sixth element of hip-hop is dorkier white dudes who try to break dance but can't learn any of the moves. And this is me giving respect to all the rest. White people, nerdy kids embarrassed of this shit. I taught myself how to rap when I was walking my dog, like back in Florida. Fucking this is the truth, and now look where I am at. See, it's funny how it goes to this place. I was a nerdy white kid, all alone and ashamed. But now here I am in Duluth, saunas are galore. I'm going out and spending all my money getting tub jobs from, yes, full censorship for that and move it back, because we ain't talking bitches and hoes inside of this rap. We're keeping it polite and PC every fucking week. See, I know it's Sunday, God's day, rest in fucking peace, G. So this is it, honest to God and truth be back. Hold on 1 second, there was some other topics I'm supposed to hit. My brain skipped a step. I got a metal plate in my head, so there were some topics that you said, but I forgot that shit. I'm sorry, it's too much whiskey inside of my veins. You gave me too many topics, they couldn't stay inside of my brain. And so, I forget half the shit you gave me, maybe. And if you remember it, just shout it out, don't be lazy. Batman, I already talked about that fucking dude when I was talking about the rest of being alone in the zoo. And this is what this was, the last one that I'm supposed to hit up on now. Xylophone, shit, how could I forget, child? See, look, I grew up listening to gangsters and thugs, but fell in love with indie rock and changed all this shit up. And so I'm the only rapper playing xylophones alone, but listening to fucking UGK on my headphones. So honest to God, I'll be banging on this, sounding like Neutral Milk Hotel and all the microphone kids. But I'll be rapping all this gangster shit over top of this, expressing my feelings in ukuleles about bitches. And this is how it goes. Honest contradiction, I am a fucking skinny white kid. I hope you listen. My name is Astronaut Ellis. I got one more song after this. This is my last show on the tour. You've been the best.